Hi America, my name is Patrick Lynch and I'm 20 years old and a second year student in biochemistry at Queen's University, and this is a video saying why I belong in your camp. Music is so important to me. It's one of the most important things in my life. I love reading about music, finding out new music, studying music, and most importantly, performing music. I play three instruments. I play piano, I sing, and I play cello, but my main love is piano. I play anything from Debussy. To arrangements of Lady Gaga songs. I currently have a grade 6 in classical singing and in piano, and I'm studying towards a grade 8 in piano. Aside from that, I play organ at my local mass every week and I teach piano to children for beginners. As well as playing piano, I love to sing, dance and act. I've been taking part in musicals for about 11 years now, since I've been 9 years old. I've had parts such as Troy Bolton in High School Musical, A Flying Monkey in Wizard of Oz, and also A-Rab in West Side Story. I love performing for an audience, working as part of a team, and motivating others to work towards an end goal, and there's nothing better than putting on a show that the audience absolutely love. I wouldn't say I was sporty. But I do love being active and walking, hiking, jumping, anything just fun and staying active and fit. So now you know a bit more about the skills and the hobbies that I like to do, and now I'm going to tell you about why I think I would be a great camp counsellor at your camp. I'm incredibly motivated and motivational, and there's nothing I like more than to see other people become enthused about a certain task or a job because of my enthusiasm. I'm a great team player. From having a job, being in school, or taking part in musicals have all taught me what it takes to be a great team player and the necessity of working well in a team when being in such environments such as a camp. I'm caring, mature and helpful, and I'm always happy to help out with any task or job that needs done around the camp, and I'll always do it with a massive smile on my face. So that's it, we've made it to the end, and thank you for watching. I want to apologise for my poor editing. It was my first video, so you can cut me some slack. And I look forward to hearing from you. I know you won't regret choosing me to be in your camp. Thank you!